Hey, here's some news you can use. Reply Now supports multiple email accounts per sequence. Scale your outreach and engagement efforts by adding multiple email accounts to the sequence and avoid creating multiple sequences with identical settings and steps. You can add up to 20 email accounts to sequence to increase the volume of email sent and reduce the amount of routine work. Contacts added to the sequence, including the newly added ones, will be automatically distributed among the email addresses per round robin logic. Let me walk you through adding email accounts to a sequence. Open a sequence and navigate to the Settings tab. In the Email Accounts section, add as many email accounts as you need. Now, every time new contacts are added to the sequence, manually, from a CSV file, through API or an integration, they will be automatically distributed among the added email addresses per round robin logic. This means that if you, for example, are adding contacts to a sequence and have three email accounts in a sequence, the first contact will be assigned to the first email account, the second contact to the second email account, and so on. If your sequence has several email steps, all of the emails from the consecutive steps will be sent from the same email account as the first email step for a particular contact, unless you delete that email account. You can remove any of the email accounts, except for the last one. Add it to a sequence with a mere click of the remove icon next to it. All the contacts assigned to the deleted email account will be automatically redistributed among the remaining email accounts in equal portions. If you remove an email account from which your first step emails were sent, follow-ups will be sent from the email account to which a particular contact was reassigned and in the same email thread. Please keep in mind that if the email address from which the follow-ups will be sent belongs to someone else and has a signature of another person, we recommend editing templates in the follow-up steps before deleting the email account of the first step sender. You may want, for example, to edit the template this way. If you add multiple email accounts to a sequence, please consider adjusting the daily sending email limit and throttling email limit for the sequence to accommodate for higher volume of sent emails that will be supported by multiple email accounts in the sequence. If you have any questions, reach out to our support team at support@reply.io. Or send us a message via the live chat. Always ready to help. Thanks for watching.